Aiden send you?
Who's Aiden?
My husband, Aiden, still knows how to signal the last evac helicopter out. He was supposed to be back by now. He went to check on the Harrisons in the house across the street.
I'll go look there then.
Hurry up and find Aiden so we can leave too.
Perfect.
Oh, are you looking for the evacuation point? You're gonna have to come closer. Lost most of my hearing in the service.
You Harrison? I'm trying to find Aiden. Lady across the street said he was here.
Lady? Oh, Jane. Yes, Aiden was just here, but left for the mechanic shop just down the road. You should be able to catch him. Please tell him to begin. It won't be much longer now. Oh, yes, there's a pharmacy in the shopping center. Can you please bring something to ease my wife's suffering?
No more room.
full load.
You! Up here! Come here. Look, there's only one evac chopper left and the clock's running out.
Oh, that's better. Oh, man, I needed that. So how do I get out of here?
Okay, all right. You need to get a bag I dropped in the mechanic shop. It has smoke pods to signal the FEMA choppers. Don't just stand there. Go!
I'm sorry. I thought there would be more time. I love you. I will find the girls. I promise you that. Oh, the medicine. Thanks anyway. Here. Please be quick. I have to find my girls.
You go back. Get my wife and Harrison. Once we light those smokers, we have 90 seconds to pick up. I'll update you on the radio.
Let's light them up then. The sooner I'm out of here, the better. Oh, that's better.
They're leaving! Move! They'll let me off!
Oh, son of a bitch!
Saved me. You did it. Thank God for you. What happened to Aiden?
Chopper came and took him. Wouldn't let him off.
They're going to Atlanta, which is where I'm going. You coming with me?
It's Atlanta, then. Wake up. This is it.
Are we there? Look! Firesign Stadium! That's where they're evacuating.
This ain't right. Something ain't right.
What? No! No! Daryl, get to the gates!
Damn it! I should have known. They got in. They got the soldiers. They got everybody.
Evacuation procedures to continue on schedule. Please register at entry point A and B.
Oh, what? It's still on?
Please remain calm and orderly. Once registered, everyone will be properly relocated.
Full up.
This must have been hell. Like it was so close.
Damn you!
Pearl!
Come on now, don't be shy, girling! You keep them off me, and keep them off that truck, you hear? If we want to catch that red-eye flight anyway, you best go now!
What about you? Huh? You dumb son of a bitch!
Right behind you! Junior! Change the plan! Get in here!
Mo, come on, get in the helicopter. There's plenty of room.
Nah, I pass. This ain't a ride we want to take.
Damn.
Prepare for dust storm. Hang on, people.
What the hell you think you're doing, huh? You dumb son of a bitch. Village A doesn't give a shit about you no more. You could have been out of this mess forever.
Lucky for you, I got an eagle eye. It's this one. Didn't you see the bite on that Whirlybird pilot? Hell, he was more than halfway turned already. You know I got your back.
Yeah, I know.
Hell, I'm the only man you could ever count on.